Okay, today I'm gonna touch on 3 points. My first point is potty training. Okay, when you're training a male child, you know, and I know there's a lot of single women without men in the home, so you know, this is for y'all, some of y'all, and you know, a male child needs to learn to stand up to use the bathroom. I understand, like, when they two and a half, you know, sometimes they'll sit on a potty and use it till they can get the concept. But ain't no child need to be 5 and 6, male child, sitting on the toilet to pee. That is just wrong. You know what I'm saying? Teach your child the right way how to do things. Secondly, they ain't got to take their pants all the way off to use the bathroom. They ain't got to unzip and unbutton and drop it to their ankles to pee. You know, that's what you got a zipper for. You unzip, you leave your pants buttoned, and you teach them to use the bathroom like a man. If you don't have a man, get your brother, your daddy, somebody you can entrust as a male to teach your child how to use the bathroom properly as a male. Another thing is y'all don't make sure your children clean. Like, after they wipe them, like, your child be digging all in their butt everywhere, and you're embarrassed. But you don't make sure they wipe them good, or they know how to wipe them, or they clean. You know, you got to take time to make sure your children know how to use the bathroom right and clean themselves, so they ain't got issues, they ain't got a little rash and this, that, all over the place. You know what I'm saying? Y'all take time with y'all children. My other point is feeding. You know, a lot of y'all don't feed y'all children. Y'all got a big plate lunch sitting down there, you know, grubbing rice, fish, shrimp, but you don't want to give your child nothing. Go eat them ramen noodles, girl. Go eat that ham and bread. You know what I'm saying? That ain't right. Feed your children. Cook. You know, you big behind eat. You eat good. You sucking all on that chicken bone. Mouth all greasy. Fingers all greasy. Sucking all that. But your poor child eating some noodle. With nothing in it. Just some noodle. With some imitation chicken flavor. Man, cook for your children. Them poor children be all looking all sick. You wonder why they stay at the UMC. Because they ain't got, they vitamins gone. They ain't got nothing. They eating cardboard. You know what I'm saying? My other point, number 3, wash your children. Teach them how to wash them. Just putting some soap in the water and your child sitting in there ain't washing them. They play out for a little while and they get out and they clean. Your child's still dirty. Teach them how to soap up a towel, wash them. That ain't gonna hurt them. Wash between that and them crack. That's some littering, but they got to know how to be clean. Your child poor thing smell like a little raccoon walking all over the place. Teach your child how to wash them. Get out the TV, stop playing card or drinking or whatever you're doing. Go in the bathroom, wash your child. My mama washed me till I was 5. You know what I'm saying? Or however old I was, wash it. Because she knew I wasn't going to stay in the tub long. Wash you good. Make sure you wash it. You know, getting that soap or towel, if they do it wrong, you pass them a hot one till they learn how to do it. Stay on your children. All of that petty playing with your children, you know, or letting them do what they want to do. Man, that's some bull, man. You the parent. Step up. You going to wash it. You going to learn. And no, not no 5-minute bath. You going to sit in that water, and you going to soap you up, and you going to wash you till you clean. Then you going to get out and dry it, and then I'm going to check. Come see. I'm going to check down your ear. I'm going to make sure. Y'all check y'all children. Make sure they clean. You know what I'm saying? That's your child. You don't want to have your leg open. Or for the men, you know, us too. Just because we got a daughter, your child 1, 2, wash your child. Just because she a girl don't mean you don't wash her. Take care of your children. More men need to step up and take that fatherly role. You can't depend on the woman all the time because there's a lot women don't know. So you step up as the man and you show them. Wash your child. Take control of your house and take control of your role as a man. You know what I'm saying? You was in it good. You wasn't complaining then. Now your child born, you want to leave your galapagos with your friends. Man, come step up to the plate, take care of your child, man. Stop being a punk. You know, a lot of y'all just want to complain, man. Step up, man. Take care of your child. I don't give a care if you and your baby mama get along or not, but that child needs you, man. Step up. Y'all start taking care of y'all children, man. I'm tired of seeing the children walking around y'all looking like some goddamn, some little animals, you know. Take care of your children. Golly, man. I'm done.